Children, I, Rehana Kasli, representing Bright Star International School, Billimora, would like to explain you the topic data handling of math subject. In Mayflower SEM 2 book, page number 130, my topic is data handling. Seema sells very tasty chocolate muffins, chocolate pastries, and chocolate tarts. She wants to know which is most liked by her customers. She asks her customer and collects the following data. Let us now arrange the data that Seema has collected. Here, Seema sells tasty chocolates, muffins, chocolate pastry, and chocolate tarts. She know that customers which items are like, so she collected that data. Okay, now our question number 1, read the data and fill in these tables. Here is given first item, muffin, tarts and pastry. Number of customers who like them. So now we have to see how many customers are like muffin. So first we have to count in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Here is the right V number 9. Again we have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to write here number 9. Now this chocolate tarts, how many customers are like chocolate tarts? So now we have to count these chocolate tarts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 customers are like chocolate tarts. Now next, chocolate pastry. How many customers are like chocolate pastry? So we have to count this chocolate pastry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 customers like chocolate pastries. Okay. Now our question number 2. Tick the correct answers. Tick the correct answer. How many customers did Seema talk to? So we have to count this all items. So we have to know how many customers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Our item is 20, means our customer is 20. So we have to tick mark is here. We have to tick mark here number 20. Which item number, our question second, which item is the most popular? Muffin, chocolate tarts or pastry? Which item is most popular? Which is selling more? Item, that item is most popular. So our now this year muffin is selling 9, chocolate tarts is 5 and pastry is 6. Means which item is most popular? Muffin, because that is selling more. So we have to tick mark muffin. Now third question is, which item is the least popular? Which item is selling less, that is the least popular? Now we have to see here, our muffin is selling 9, chocolate tart 5 and chocolate pastry 6. So muffin is chocolate tarts is selling very less, means this is the least popular. So we have to tick mark in here chocolate tarts. So children, this activity you have to write in your textbooks. I will send in PDF file. Thank you. Thank you, children.